Every story of return is the story of a miracle. But this miracle happens differently with different people. For some, it comes suddenly and directly, while for others, it comes with difficulties and takes years. Today, Yosef looks like a typical Haredi Jew, with a beard, a suit, and hat. He lives not just in a religious neighborhood, but rather in a closed, ultra-Orthodox town. But most importantly, Yosef considers learning Torah his most important calling, as it should be for a Jew. If you would have met him on the street just a few years ago, you would not have recognized him. I was a hippie from head to toes. You know what it's like. Living in tents, not showering, letting your hair grow, earning a living playing guitar on the street, traveling across the world. Yosef, or rather Igor as he was called then, made Aliyah to Israel in the early 90s. Upon getting into a kibbutz and seeing Israel from a secular point of view, he found nothing here for the soul, which is probably why he went to search for himself in different countries. Who knows where this search may have taken Yosef, if at some point a friend had not invited him to his first Torah class ever, in Toldos. That's where everything began. Toldos Yeshurun opened classes for non-observant Jews. Later, at Toldos, they helped me and gave me a good avreich. And this is how I began delving into Torah. Now, many of those who were starting out at these classes back then live in my vicinity, in this religious town. Like many new immigrants, Yosef had lots of jobs. He worked as a security guard, a tour guide, and in his free time, sometimes came to Toldos. Once a week at first, and then more regularly. He could always be distinguished among the crowd of students by his famous ponytail. The ponytail was the symbol of his previous life, and it was not easy for him to part with it. This was the object of my pride. The pride of a person sits exactly in his hair. Why did I cut it off anyway? I think it was because I was learning more and more Torah. Plus, I wanted to get married. Yosef began learning every night, but at some point he decided to go to the Toldos Yeshurun Yeshiva full-time. And more recently, a very important event happened in his life. He transferred to a regular Israeli yeshiva, and now he learns Torah together with serious avreichim. And in his home, Yosef teaches Torah to others, within the framework of the InterTorah project created on the Toldos Yeshurun website. This program for Talmud study via the internet has already become the gate into the world of Torah for many Russian-speaking Jews scattered across different countries. These people are at the very beginning of observance, and not everybody has a place where they could learn. Let's say someone lives in the suburbs of Nuremberg or Atlanta. I find them via toldot.ru. One could say that by directing this program, Yosef is returning his debt. I am happy, because I have a wife, children, but the most important thing in all of this is Torah. Torah is what changes a person. This Truva story became one of the symbols of Toldos Yeshurun. Yosef went from a long-haired hippie to a Haredi Jew, not in a month or half a year. It took 9 long years. All these years, he was walking toward his real self, together with Toldos.
לאחור יהיה חורבות משמאלי וממיני